Hey, welcome to another Quick Tip Tuesday. Today I am going to quickly walk you through how I use Google Hangouts On Air to record my screen. And I'm actually using an extension in Google Chrome called Screencastify to do this. Screencastify Lite is what I'm using. And the thing with that is I'm limited to 10 minutes. So I need to record this as quickly as possible to stay under the 10 minutes. What's nice about YouTube and using the Google Hangouts On Air is that there is no time limit. So I can take as long as I need to record my videos to show you what I'm doing on my screen. And I like to keep it under 10 minutes, but normally the recordings last longer than that, and then I just edit them down. So let's get going on the Google Hangout On Air through YouTube. Start out on your YouTube channel, and you are going to go to Video Manager, which is over here at the top towards the center. Scroll down to where it says Live Streaming on the left. Click the down arrow, and you want to click on the word events. Brings us to this page here, and we are going to create a new live event. And the number one thing I need to point out here is that you want to check this and change public to private. If you don't do that and you start recording, you are going to be live and anyone can see it. Okay, so if you're just using this to do a screen cast or screen record, doing something like a demo video like I do, you got to change that to private. Now you'll also have to create a title. So I'm just going to call this Demo 3 because I've already been practicing trying to record screen record with a screen record. Bit confusing, yeah. Now go back up to the upper right and click on Go Live Now. Again, don't worry, it's going to be private. And you're ready to go. Okay. And now we're within the Google Hangout On Air. It's starting. And you can see me on the big screen. Hello. This is telling me that Screencastify is sharing, and you can click on hide or you can just move it out of the way. And now here you'll see it says a percentage, and that's telling me that Google Hangouts is still loading. And now it says I can start the broadcast. Before I start the broadcast, I'd like to show you a few things here. I have this set to smooth, and so you can see you can change to enhance, to focus. That means everything around me is blurred. Brighten. That's a little too bright, I think. A spotlight. Warm, smooth, black and white, or the original. You're also given other options like chat. This is the screen share over here on the left, the green button. That's what I use to share my screen. You can take a snapshot picture. You can adjust the camera. You could draw. And then there's effects. And then your control room. Okay, so those are things that you can explore. There's other apps that you can add on. I don't have any added. And up here at the top in the center, adding a person. Muting your mic, turning off the camera, or adjusting your bandwidth and other settings. Okay. And then this would cut you off. This is leaving the call altogether. You can see over here in the top right, it does say I'm off air. And so I'm going to start the broadcast and say, okay. Now it will do the recording at this time. You might have heard the ding saying yes, it's going. Down here you see there are zero viewers because I did not invite anyone and I kept it private. Now, if you'd like to go ahead and do some type of screen sharing, because you're creating a demo video, you would click screen share. And again, you can choose your entire screen or other options. I prefer the entire screen. Share, and here we go. You'll see this strange mirroring effect, and that's all right, that happens. And again, down here at the bottom, you can hide that you're sharing. Though it's just popping up to let you know, yes, you're sharing the screen. And now if I go down here to the Google, I can choose a different page. And so now you're seeing my YouTube channel again, and I'm sharing this with you. Here would be my Twitter for business. And then you would just go back in and go back to the original screen, the Google Hangouts, and hit screen share again. And it's gonna take you back into your camera. So now you'll see me again. And then I can stop the broadcast. And then once I terminate the call, then it terminates the video. And it tells me it's over. We labeled this demo 3. And also with YouTube is you could go in and edit the video itself using YouTube. I prefer to download the video and edit it with my software that's on my computer. So that's up to you. If you have a preferred editing software on your computer, you can do that, or just click on edit and you will be able to edit this video right in YouTube. Let me show you how you can download this video to your computer. Go back into Video Manager. And here you can see we did demo 3 and it's processing. You're just gonna have to give it a few minutes to process. Now, as I said before, I was already playing with this just to make sure that I could use a different program in order to demo the Google Hangouts. And so once this is done processing, you can click on the down arrow here, such as in demo 2, and then click on download MP4. And that'll allow you to download the video directly into your computer, and then you can use whatever software program you have on your computer to edit that. I hope that you found this video useful on a quick demonstration of using Google Hangouts on Air in order to create your own screen shares to do demonstration videos. As always, you can find more information over on my blog at fomtranscriptionservices.com/blog. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you next week.